Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Swordmaster Volume 9, The Decision, or War Chronicles Swordsmaster Zamza Volume 9, The Decision, which was given by Professor Sion here at the Sorcery School. War Chronicles, Swordsmaster Zamza, Volume 9, The Decision. The next morning, the Red Tribe and Milligan's army assembled in the field covered with morning mist. Milligan, sitting astride his dragon Arverheat, looked through the mist at the enemy's silhouette. The time has come for the final battle against the Swordsmaster. The formation of Milligan's army showed the strength of Milligan's leadership. On the other hand, the Red Tribe maintained their appearance as an army, but the formation didn't seem quite as solid. Zamza stood in the lead. All the other soldiers' eyes seemed vacant. As Tempest explained the night before, they were no longer obeying Zamza. They were mere zombies moving under Tempest's commands. When the sunlight shone its morning rays from the top of the mountains, both forces clashed at each other. Zamza jumped into the crowd of enemies, as usual, with his sword in hand. But that was where the similarity ended. He advanced to his opponents while slashing at them with his sword. He went farther into his enemy line. Zamza ran through by himself while swinging his sword. His eyes that fixed upon the enemies had a certain determination in them. Not a single tribesman followed in the wake of Zamza. Even if they were in control of themselves, no one could probably keep up with Zamza. Only Zamza advanced to his opponents. He knocked the arrows that flew at him with his arms. And he sent multiple opponents tumbling with a single swing of his sword from atop his steed. He looked like a god of war. He had one purpose after hearing about the hopeless situation of his people. In order to achieve his purpose, he advanced, never looking back, knowing what he is doing is irrational. The Swordsmaster is coming! Yelling and screaming filled the Milligan's army. But Zamza was showing signs of fatigue from knocking his enemies down constantly. There were multiple arrows in his back and legs. The tip of a blade stuck out from his right chest. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. Swordmaster Volume 9, The Decision, or War Chronicles Swordsmaster Zamza Volume 9, The Decision.